then it is applicable to group theory, ring theory, and vector space also. That's why the importance of mod L. We know the concept dimension in vector spaces. When we study vector space theory in BSc or MSc, mainly we consider the concept of dimensions and the dimension conditions. Those are important. Those conditions were generalized to modules. The name finite Goldie dimension, Goldie is not alive now. He introduced this concept in 1957, dimension concept in modules and direct generalization from vector spaces. So in memory of Goldie, the dimension concept, nowadays we call it as Goldie dimension. See, the dimension of vector space is defined as the number of elements in its basis. One can define basis as maximal set of linearly independent vectors. See, among all linear independent sets, you take the maximal one and take the number of elements, then it is dimension. And the other one is minimal set of vectors which spans the space.
There is not a
two different definitions for dimension. The former, when generalized to modules, over rings becomes the concept of Goldie dimension. And the realization of this concept is called spanning dimension. I think you know what's meant by dual.